Charges have not yet been filed against the driver of the truck that hit an I-35 overpass under construction near Salado, killing one driver. That crash caused a concrete beam to fall from that unfinished bridge. Department of Public Safety Trooper Harpin Myers tells KXAN the crash report is not complete. Myers says it's taking time since there were several commercial operators involved, and investigators want to be sure to get it right.